there in the sky. All of them are there.
Ares the ram, the one who started the whole thing.
And Taurus the bull is Aetes, the fire-breathing one.
The twins of Gemini are Castor and Pollux, of course.
And the archer is Hercules, still firing at the sun.
The fish Pisces in one version is said to have swallowed Jason and spat him up again.
The serpent is Scorpio, who guarded the fleece.
Which leaves us only Virgo, the maiden princess Medea herself.
Look up.
Every night you see them, wherever you are, sailing, still sailing, even as we sleep.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down, oh, below my bully boys blow. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
One dream!
One hand!
There's magic in the theater, as theater is magic! Woo!
Okay, someone do something. Hey guys.
Hey guys, it's me.
Hey guys, it's me.
We're leaving for a region in a few hours.
For region in 4 hours.
We're leaving for region.
4 hours, 30 minutes, and 17 seconds.
30 minutes and 17 seconds.
Get out of my way. I have to tell them something. It's a secret. It's a secret. It's a secret. It's a secret. Guys. 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 I have spoilers for the show.
Move.
Jason. Jason. He dies. So does like everyone else.
Everybody just dies.
I don't die.
Yeah. Hey, Eduardo, you want to say something?
Eddie.
I have nothing.
Oh, look at that. You're on camera. Got to say something.
How are you feeling going into Region Week?
Come on, say something for the vlog.
Hello, and welcome to Interviews with the Actors.
Eduardo, tell us how you're feeling going into Region Week.
It could go viral, and you could be famous.
I have the...
Tell the vlog what you want to...
You have no choice.
Come on.
I'm not going to say anything.
Just tell us how you're feeling going into Region Week. Are you feeling good? Are you feeling hyped? Are you feeling nervous?
I just don't want to be in the vlog.
You're such a Debbie Downer.
Anyways, and now we will be talking to Hercules. How are you feeling going into Region Week?
Well, you see, I'm terrible.
What?
And now we're going to be talking to the person who runs these vlogs, the woman herself. How are you feeling going into Region Week?
I'm not in it. I film it. Stop it.
And anyways, now me. I do sound. I'm feeling so excited and nervous for this week.
Okay, well, you're in the vlog now.
A mad scientist made you.
Uh-huh.
Wait, check.
Ew. Nasty.
Y'all want to talk about
how... Cut it out of the vlog.
You're feeling about Region?
I'm super stoked.
I'm feeling very sexy. Our show's gonna be very hot and sexy and arousing, definitely.
What?
Yeah. Very sexy.
Yeah.
And hot.
Before I was rudely interrupted by Alex, I was saying how I'm super stoked for the trip. It's gonna be so much fun. Me and Micah got like a lot of snacks.
Y'all are gonna get some. I will go in yours. We're gonna get some.
You're not
allowed in that room.
Okay.
I'm gonna eat so many blue bonnets.
You guys are. Whether we advance or not, it's gonna be a good trip. Cut the tape.
What are you getting?
Last minute snack shopping.
Exactly.
What are you getting? Snacks.
Last minute snack shopping.
I swear to God, when I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close. I swear to God, when I come home, I'll never let go. Like a river I flow to the ocean I know. You pull me close, guiding me home. And I need you to know that we're falling so fast. We're falling like the stars, falling in love.
Wow, guys.
Yes.
Our vlog is
cool. Approve.
We
approve.
Do.
Hey, Harmony, very nice vlog.
Did y'all like it?
We approve.
Yeah.
are falling like the stars. We're falling in love.
Say good morning to the vlog. My God, my morning vlog sounds so weird. Eduardo, say good morning to the vlog. All you have to say is good morning. You can do this. You can do it.
Good morning.
Yay! Victory! Hi, baby!
Let us give life to the sea.
Welcome, vlog, to our humble abode for the next 3 days. We have Melody's bed, Melody's shoes, my Apple TV with Taylor Swift Fearless playing, my bed, nightstand with a GISD hotspot. We have the desk, which I've pretty much taken over. Let's check out our view. Okay, we have another hotel, the school bus of the other show that's here, and Walmart.
It's
got a new bus. Yeah.
Yeah. I want to be the one more.
What's up? We're about to go watch shows.
Hi, Drake. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi,
Charlie.
Hello,
hello.
Hi.
Hey, vlog.
Have you seen the new FNAF trailer?
Show number 2. And that's their set. My goodness.
Oh my God.
Show number 2!
Yay! It looks so cool!
What's Shibuya?
Okay, you're on camera. Just think stupid.
What?
We need a Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel. And we need
a dance.
A dance battle.
A dance.
Liking your show, liking your show.
Yeah.
I think, I think you and Jason just need to box it out. Just one time.
Hera's like the ring girl. Aphrodite.
Round one. And then you and Jason, and then Jason and Malika can just, they can just beat each other.
They can kiss.
Yeah. One day,
they can kiss.
I'm just gonna like take every suggestion y'all have, and that's what the show will be.
I will tell you guys a single thing.
I'll just listen to y'all's nonsense
so we can
for
act,
like a week,
so
and then
we
write it down, and then be like, okay, we're gonna do this, and then we're gonna do this. Literally, just what y'all say.
Desmond, what's wrong?
There's a scuff on his shirt.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, wait.
Desmond,
look at this.
Oh no.
It sucks. It sucks that that happened.
Oh my gosh, Eduardo, isn't that terrible?
That would suck. Eduardo does not want to be in the vlog.
No, I will not stop. Ready, two. Jake is worse than
that. Yeah, Drake
is
the worst.
Could
someone give Desmond the bear back
up? Ready for the next show, Jalen?
I'm so ready. The last two were so good. And we're not nervous. Well, that's speaking for me. I'm personally not nervous. However, the last shows were very good, so.
How about you, Eduardo?
Yeah. Yep. Yep.
I'm going to be stubborn and persistent this time. I will get something out of you.
Why?
Because I want to.
What if I don't want to?
Well, I don't care.
That's just mean.
So, I hear Yana and Jazz cried during the last show.
Yeah, I looked at Yana, he started crying, and I started laughing, but then I cried more. I was like,
it's because
we're
saints.
I see.
Insert
sink here.
Let
that sink in.
Okay.
Hi, vlog.
Hey, vlog. What's up?
It's things like that that get you bullied.
Me?
Oh yeah, that's why he. This is why he gets bullied, guys, because he's Drake is still like the best cast member. Oh, that's the, you don't have to lie to him now. Come on.
I think it's time to start bullying someone else. I've gotten tired of bullying Drake. Can we start bullying Desmond?
Let's bully Desmond.
I'm tired of
bullying. No, stop. No, I'm so serious. I'm so freaking serious. Don't stop right now. I'm gonna.
I'm so serious.
I'm so serious. No, because I'm fed up with people giving me for no reason.
I'm gonna have to
worry. Yeah, I'm a big boy.
Guess
we're
recording this. Vlog.
Put the little dolphin thing on. I don't care. I say what I want. Anyways, so back to what I was saying.
Lily, here. Here,
Nyla. Here. Here. Okay, guys, what was y'all's favorite show?
The fourth one.
Yeah, the last one.
They got better as.
Yeah,
on.
For real.
I don't know.
Don't put that in.
Woo!
Open. Please.
Oh.
Bye,
wow.
Guys!
Bye!
Bye. Okay.
Thank you.
We're not a pilot!
No, we don't do that.
Hello, vlog. We are currently at a very epic Italian restaurant. I'm excited to get the spaghetti.
Pizza.
With pepperoni.
Pizza.
I'm sorry.
You look at the camera.
He's in a corner. He can't move.
Did you see that? What? Where did you get this picture from?
Rest in peace, Chris De Santiago.
Hi.
We're so dumb.
I have to make sure you're Drake.
Catherine, language. We're in a public place. Language.
Oh no.
You messed up.
Did you get a good shot?
Yeah.
Oh my god, wait, hold up.
Oh god.
Eat it. Take a bite.
You guys call that bottle?
No.
Go in.
How is it?
It tastes like a bell pepper.
Okay, never mind then.
That was so anticlimactic.
Yeah.
As I was saying, the waitress brought me extra queso that I didn't ask for. So I think we know where this is going.
How's your food, Catherine?
Oh, yeah.
Matt, how's your food?
Hold on, he's got a mouthful.
Okay, how's it?
It's good.
Marta, how's your food?
Good.
He talked to the camera. I'm on a roll today, you guys.
What can I do? Stir up the people, begin a rebellion? If I wanted to do that, I could have tried long ago.
Shh, you attempt the expedition.
What other choice remains?
All was done as the goddesses proclaimed. The crowds cheered and rejoiced to hear each one declare his name and desire to sail with the Argo.
I may be blind, but I speak prophecy.
Yeah.
My name is Maligar. When it comes to battle, no one is more eager.
Yeah.
We are Castor.
And Pollux too.
Our father Zeus said we can fly in the sky. Yeah. Yeah. Yonia, pilot. My name is Tiphys. The stars are my guide.
Yeah.
Hercules. I'm Hercules.
Alien to
libation to the sea. What is it? He sees something. The gods of the sea have you. They grant permission and say we may sail upon the open sea. Yet I see change in fortune. Now I see bulls. A flame comes from their snouts. They plow furrows in earth and helmets appear. There is the place. But who is this girl? And why is she covered in blood? Heavy your grief she must bear. Yet the Argo shall overcome.
Yes, success and glory. Argonauts. Argonauts. Argonauts.
Argonauts. Oh my God. Courage, my friends. Our savior is close overhead.
We have survived our first storm.
Please, you brought us through.
It was not I alone. So on they voyaged, running before the wind. Through the night, the stars were their guide. By day, they raised the sail and peered at the vanishing coast. 2 more days they traveled, bearing north and east.
Well, that's my landfall for the night.
Guys, I accidentally got only Desmond's crotch. I meant to zoom in on Yana. I'm sorry.
Rowing fearfully, for now they know what lies ahead. The waves begin to swell. 2 more this jagged mountains. Bring courage and crushing back together.
We'll never make it. How precious it will.
It isn't possible. She prays. Keep your wits about you.
Release the bird. Let her go home.
You want to pin the hopes of our success on the witchcraft of a maid. No one will see our foul snobbed leader. It is himself who gazes into that corner. How shall I win her over? How will I lose her?
She is a deity of Epidemia, but as he did believe.
Tomorrow is the full moon. She's bound to be the dead man. Go there tomorrow night, Jason. Slip through the woods and find her. Lead your cause.
Leave this place alive without the priest. I promise you,
do you know what you're asking? With this, I give you myself. Thank you.
sun.
I see in one version. It's said to have swallowed Jason. It's a bad symbol.
The serpent is Scorpio, who guards.
Isn't this just the cutest thing? Little signs of their names on it or something?
We all legitimately just woke up.
Anyway.
Morning.
Good morning. Today's the day.
Today's the big day. Who's this?
Me and Deborah.
So cute.
We all just woke up.
Good morning, guys.
I'm so sorry, I totally just hit your head.
Okay, Micah.
He got the big head.
Guys, why don't I want to go in there? I'm about to take a mirror selfie. Hi. How's everyone's breakfast?
Microwave bagel.
Yeah.
Anthony's breakfast is life.
You're almost just as bad as your roommate.
Is it like the smoke comes out? It's so hot.
I was going to see how long it would take you to realize that I'm filming you, but this is getting awkward. Haley, how you feeling?
I was feeling so good about today because I was going to get Chick-fil-A mac and cheese and they didn't provide. Region day is ruined. Just kidding, guys. I'm so excited. Tamara, today, the vibes, the feel, the energy.
The vibes off the charts. The energy, she'll come with time. I just know we're going to do really, really, really good. I'm so.
Oh, wow. Who could that be? A special guest star?
She's in the beehole, like.
I love vlog. It's Melody.
In my room? Yeah. In my room.
What drink is that?
Sweet tea. I got it from Desmond's room. I need to go get my Mountain Dew.
Melody.
I think I want to go get a drink, too. Tamara, you want to go with me?
Yeah.
I'm
embarrassed.
Tell me
that.
Oh,
really?
Can
we find me on the first floor?
Yes.
You like stopped yourself. Yeah. I'm like, oh, yeah.
That's right.
That is the line right there.
Where's your signature vlog?
That has been.
Wait, start it over? Hey guys, what up? It's your boy Desmond Pencil back at again with another vlog. Today is April 15th. We are currently in the waiting room at the hotel, about to go to our region contest. Actually, I think we're gonna warm up first. But yeah, super stoked. How do you feel? Cool. How do you feel?
I'm good.
How do you feel?
Very good.
How do you feel?
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Bad. I feel bad.
Oh, don't feel bad. How do you feel? Yeah. How do you feel?
Scared.
Did I already hit you?
No.
How do you feel? How do you feel? How do you feel?
I just woke up from an hour.
Yeah. How do you feel?
I don't know.
Yeah. How do you feel?
I'm a little frazzled.
Frazzled. How do you feel?
Great.
How do you feel?
Dizzy. Tired.
How do you feel?
Okay.
Cool. How do you feel? Charlie?
I feel good. I'm excited.
Period. How do you feel?
Me?
Yes. You're the only person I'm talking to. Cool. How do you feel?
Like a million bucks.
As you should. That's the answer. All right, guys. Y'all heard it here. Y'all heard how we feel. I hope you feel the same way, too. Hi, guys.
Box, but I want a proper coffee in a proper copper box.
I'm coffee pots and tin coffee pots, they are no use to me. If I can't have a proper cup of coffee in a proper cup or coffee pot, I'll have a cup of tea.
Honored uncle, I've come to wish you cheer on this your birthday.
Oh, my nephew, beloved, you see how aged I am, how frail. It is providence you come. It is time, my nephew, time for your old uncle to surrender the throne.
We're getting on the bus. It's time to go compete at Region. Thank you.
Here.
Jaylin.
Here.
Jazz.
Here.
Drake.
Hi.
Zyla.
Here.
Celeste.
Here.
Reese.
Here.
Zendosha.
Okay, we're pulling into Lindale High School, which means that this is the last video I'm going to take until after we perform. It's going to be a good run. It's going to be a good run. Let's do this. Let's do this. Well, we did it. We did our run. No one's paying attention.
Charlie.
Hey, how'd y'all feel about our run?
Okay, I'll do that.
I personally thought it was great. Just fingers crossed, we're gonna find out when we get back to the hotel.
To your life, there's no turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to the world.